the end of the shooting, the film has to take to the laboratory from Tirunavaya over a train. If it can get lost, completely wiped out at the in the end of the day. But sheer because of certain kind of confidence or arrogance of that age, I said yes. And then so one night, I was not sleeping with my bags and everything, and watching these three gunny bags with the precious content inside, that anything can be lost means you cannot recover it. My issue as a cinematographer with minimal light, the maximum speed for the black and white at that time available was 400 days. But from our laboratory, it's not 400 days we get it. We get it in half of because of the chemical reason. And they are not recommended ASF. I said the best way solution is to light up the entire thing. For double the ASF rate, that means 800 ASF, which means so that I can have to boost up that way. How I do that? And that is the second question. The possibility to enhance the possibility of the speed of the film is to do it at the laboratory, altering the chemical values, altering the temperature and everything. That means I talked with the over a telephone that you had to wait for 8 hours to get a connection to Madras, and the AVM was the lab, and his chief was an Sardar from Punjab, and when a student from the FTI that time, when I said this is my issue over the phone, which I get 3 minutes time, that time to talk, that is limited time. Then I talked to them. I said, this is my issue that you have to, can I boost the thing? And he said, when somebody who talks about the chemistry, and he was also excited, he said, let us do that. But only one condition, that you have to, we have to make the bath for developing for your film. So therefore, I need at least 40,000 feet to change the compositions of the film, because it has to make special chemicals, and then later, yes, because he has to drain it out. So it is an expensive proposition. That means around 200 liter or 300 liters of chemicals in the lab, which means once it is processed, then yeah, there's no use for the laboratory. For the remaining negatives which they accepted for the other film, I said, I'll wait for it. Because of my age, I probably agreed on that level. They need at least 40,000 feet, means then the entire shooting has to be done. I didn't inform these details to the producer or that and that, and that I am doing that thing. Because anything happened that time, the film can be lost at the developing time. Or it can also have a different image quality at the during the time of processing, but kind of a first experiment for them. So that is also an issue. And anything that break, but after the filming is over, and if something goes wrong, it's very difficult to reconnect them back to the locations also. And it is something like a huge responsibility for a film a cinematographer, that if it can get lost, completely wiped out at the in the end of the day. But sheer because of certain kind of confidence or arrogance of that age, I said yes. And nobody knows that. Everybody was asking me in between, why don't you send the exposed negative to the lab for the developing and get the results and some kind of comments from the lab chief. I said, we'll do it later. And then, so this was certain kind of, because of my the confidence, more than that, it is an arrogance part of my face, in that because of my idea of that something will never go wrong at that end. That was my issue. But the funniest part is, after the or probably the critical part of it, the end of the shooting, the film has to take to the laboratory from Tirunavaya over a train. Then that time, the film was not allowed to carry it in the train. It's an inflammable content. A banned content for that thing. How do you save it from that level? Generally, then the decision, I said to put it in the sacks, gunny bags. So everything was kept in the sunny bag, so nobody will believe that it is a film content inside. And it was, I in Shonur, that time it was almost an hour's journey from there to there because of the steam engine that time. And I put it there, but then the gunny bags and everything, I didn't get a proper reservation also because the last minute, then the, porter and the connection between the TT, we could able to get a unreserved compartment, like a reserved compartment, but a kind of unreserved passenger traveling in a reserved compartment. Then where do you keep this? Gunny makes three bags. And then I have to put it near to the something like bath, toilet side. Nobody will, well, I cannot keep it inside the, because there was no reservation. So I was standing there and that, because I had to look out, somebody can steal the content also from there, anywhere, any part of it. The whole night I was standing near these toilet areas, and I was also very careful to see that nobody is not stealing. Somebody in the toilet, somebody can put some water over the top of it, or any issues that can come also, and then you can get. And somewhere in Salem or outside, some more people enter there with, and there, they also put some sacks over the top of it, which means I cannot say, you cannot put it because it is a band actor. So it's struggle. I still believe that it was a huge issue for me what to do it. And then it's overnight, as not sleeping with my bags and everything, and watching these three gunny bags with the precious content inside, that anything can be lost means you cannot recover it. Future for anything that will affect the cinema. So for therefore, I was there, and then by around 7 o'clock in the morning, and somebody was to pick me up from the station. I don't know, because of the 7 o'clock, they could not come to reach me on time at the station. Then I had to, because I cannot able to ask a porter, please help me to put it outside, because porter in Madras knows that if the film is there, they can confiscate the content. So I have to carry it on my head and then put it down there and waiting for the person to there. Many of the porters were coming, and if there any suspicious moment, if I created there, they could have taken into the a kind of a confiscation at the police station, or it would have been, the whole film would have been lost for that reason. And then I was waiting, and many people, porters came and asked me, why don't you, where are you going? Can I take it to the car or anything? The person who was supposed to come there and meet me was late by an hour. Then I thought, what is the best way to sort it out? I said, I am going another place. So there is no need of carrying outside. So that I said, I am waiting for the next train to carry. But the person arrived there, but he knows some porter who understands the value, and he probably bribed him also. And then I took it on a car to the AVM laboratory, which is being far away, it's like station, like 10 kilometers. And then that was the time. After the time, I deposited the material to there. I probably must have slept for 2 days for the reason of the stress and strain and the issues that my dream, all of the way was that this will be going to be a disaster. because of my non-communication with the crew there or anybody for that reason. And that was my most biggest stress, I can even imagine even now for that. It can be a stupid decision, but it can also be a decision. It was a kind of a gift. Probably God must have given me that. Nothing happened at that moment. And then I went there. And there he took the lab chief, Mr. Singh, said that they have a lot of negative for the Telugu, Tamil and other exposed camera negative, so that he has to complete it. There's one way to do that. Let us do it on a holiday, on a Sunday. So I had to wait for a day or 2 days. Then it was on a Friday and then Sunday. We change the bath. And then how do we to change the bath, increase the temperature, change the... I said, most important part, this was something which we studied at Film Institute as a cinematography, where we have a section for the laboratory where we do experiment there also, where I said, these chemicals, because I was also a chemistry student before I joining there, a BSc chemistry, which I took it from University College, Trivandrum. And I saw the chemical actions, what can be the image can produce. I said this. And he was excited also. No cinematographer ever in his life said about the chemistry part of it. So he said, let us do that. He was also excited for that. Very honest person, very, very. I genuinely thank him for that reasons. And then the temperature has to increase. And then, see, to get the black is the black and white is the most challenging option. Now, how do we get the black on the negative? That's another question. So then we have to do sensitometric test. That means it's a, that also is a language we use at FTI. 0.7 gamma, which we have to develop. So many strips were, sensitometric strips were developed at the laboratories, and finally we agreed this is the best thing which we can do. And he done it in overnight, this 40,000 feet, keeping the other solution in a tank, new freshly added bath, the chemical bath was prepared for exclusively for this thing. And one day, evening, something like 5 o'clock, we started it. And by around 4 o'clock in the morning, Monday morning, it was over. And he drained out. Fortunately, the negatives were so good for him also and to me also. And the prints were taken later. And it was taken on an Hindu. Hindustan photo films positive, which normally there are high quality positives also there, like Kodak and Orvo positive and everything. This was taken in, because of the saving on the budget part of it. Finally, the result came out with a lot of details, shadow detail. That was our main concern, because with the lesser light, most difficult area to get the shadow details. That was also enhanced through the chemically, and that coated. And finally, with all those arrogance and all kind of, what you call, non-communication, finally at the end of the day. And finally, the film got a national award for the cinematography in black and white. So it was a stress, and that negative which got lost somewhere, and then negatives are being lost beginning, because the lab was black and white lab was closed by it is during 1985 onwards the people started using color for the things. So black and white stock becoming a kind of shooting in black and white, becoming an outdated content. And finally we were able to then negative was AVM lab got locked up, and then I could be able to take that because of my good relationship with the Prasad Color Laboratory, which came up later. And then I asked them to ship this negative to there. By that time, the since the film won recognitions as the best director, print has to be submitted on the National Film Archive for that reason. That was a reference for that people to registration point. Some dupe negatives were taken at that time because of the one sales happened abroad for that reason, which they need a dupe negative. The film is in the classic section. And that means the long journey for a cinema to see that the efforts have been ultimately welcomed with a lot of praise in the end. That's what I can say.